Hi there, and thank you for joining us here on the web. Closing arguments will be made in the Mont Vernon murder trial this morning. Stephen Spader is accused of murdering Kimberly Cates last year. 45 witnesses took the stand over the past 2 weeks, including Cates' husband and her mother. You can watch the closings right here on our website in a live stream here at WMUR.com. A fire that leveled a house and garage in Wakefield is now under investigation. It broke out around 2 a.m. at a home on South Door Way. Officials say the home was vacant. The state fire marshal's office has been called in to investigate a cause. And fire officials in Boscawen tell us that a family of three safely escaped a fire in their mobile home this morning. Flames broke out around 3 a.m. at 66 Lincoln Street. The cause of that fire remains under investigation as well. The Vermont Yankee nuclear power plant remains shut down this morning as investigators try to determine what's causing a radioactive leak. Operators discovered that leak during a routine check around 7 last night. Plant officials say there is no danger to the public or plant workers. There's no word as to when the plant may be reopened. And that's it for your morning webcast. Thanks for joining us and have a great day.